Welcome to this intro, this meta video on the Certified QA. I want to talk to you about the approach I've taken for the series and why I believe it will make a valuable impact. Typical courses approach the topics in a way that imitates the official documentation, and there definitely is a place for that. When you're starting off, you need a wide, topic-based view of what's possible and what solutions and offerings are available. Then there are the labs, which takes a hands-on, practical approach. Now, this approach is very valuable too. But based on my experience as a Google Cloud Authorized Trainer and also a person who holds most of the Google Cloud certifications, I felt that there needs to be another approach complementary to these others. Not just tuned to the exams, but also to help you create good solutions using Google Cloud for all your customers. So my approach here, and also what I use in trainings, is scenario-based solution. Consider a practical scenario that you would encounter at work and come up with relevant, recommended solutions for it. Unlike the monotony of a course that mimics a doc's, which is quick to skim through but tough to retain, this approach gets you thinking like a practitioner. You have to evaluate options and choose what works best. Coincidentally, the questions on the Google Cloud certifications follow a similar pattern. So we're going to hit multiple birds with one stone. We'll start with the official practice questions and solution them. These exercises will then reinforce the key GCP ideas with follow-up explanations and learnings, which will prepare you for your current job, for future job interviews, and for certifications also. Each of these Q&As, each of these solutioning videos, are meant to be watched individually. You can pick them up in any order, though I will also create playlists that lets you go through related topics together. Since you can watch them individually, they're also meant to be complete in and of itself, including a reasonable amount of additional learning about the technologies used. As you work through the questions and listen to the solutions, remember to attempt them yourselves first. The process is more important more than the answer to a particular question. With that, I'm very happy to invite you to the series called the Certified Q&A. Definitely do subscribe, because there'll be lots of really good content that will serve you wonderfully across all that you do on Google Cloud on this channel. I'm Satish Vijay, and I'm so happy to be here and to help you out along this journey. Thank you, and see you soon.